Representing the heart of the foothills, I'm Emily Holbert, Miss Traveler's Rest. And serving my community, upholding scholastic honors, and serving as a voice for diabetes awareness with my personal platform of No Sugar Added, the fight above and beyond diabetes, I believe I have what it takes to be your Miss South Carolina 2018. To be a part of the Miss South Carolina organization is to be a part of something much larger than oneself. The opportunity to volunteer with Children's Miracle Network Hospitals is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I've had so many people help me along my way to Miss South Carolina, where one individual's comment changed my perspective of the challenge ahead. He said, "Your job as Miss Traveler's Rest and hopefully Miss South Carolina is to make every person you speak to feel special." And that's exactly what I hope to achieve as Miss South Carolina. Recognizing the power and the influence of this organization, I come in with a purpose and a plan to understand our state better and represent us at the national level.